think I hear the dogs of war howling on a hill. Though they say the world's at peace, I hear them howling still. Brown masters, they are shrieking, they shout in freedom's name. But the words alone could never hide the bleeding face of pain. Proud fathers died in freedom's glove, but the world remained the same. For the armies, they are marching to the rhythm of the drum. And the distant sound of thunder is telling us to come. But we have heard the message a thousand times before. Will a million voices answer no to the howling dogs of war? Though they mock the dead with poppies, the ones who never went, and speak in shameful whispers of the heroes who were sent. Still the masters grew much richer, and the common man was slain. And now the curs are thirsting for our young men's blood again. For our fathers died in freedom's cloak, but the world remained the same. For the armies, they are marching to the rhythm of the drum. And the distant sound of thunder is telling us to come. But we have heard the message a thousand times before. Will a million voices answer no to the howling dogs of war? Speak not to me of glory, and tell to me no lies. For the widows and the orphans are crying in your eyes. And a dreadful toll of murder is lying at your feet. And when your lives are ended, the armies you will meet. And the ones you calmly slaughtered will be your judges then. And your riches will not save you from the butchered sons of men. For the armies, they are marching to the rhythm of the drum. And the distant sound of thunder is telling us to come. But we have heard the message a thousand times before. Will a million voices answer no to the howling dogs of war?